Hello, everybody, and welcome to our carol service coming this year from St. Canice's in this most unusual of circumstances and most unusual of years. Hopefully, next year again, we'll be back in the Black Abbey. But for this time, we have got to put a brave face on things and try to do the best we can to celebrate Christmas. And I will read you a prayer. O God, who wonderfully created the dignity of human nature and still more wonderfully restored it, grant, we pray, that we may share in the divinity of Christ, who humbled himself to share in our humanity. He who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
O holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
Yeah.
it warm where you are? Or has the snow fallen down? Does a fire burn beside you? And is your house dressed in lights? And can you see it from afar? Does a fire burn inside you? And it's a wonderful time to make you mine. No, I know it's not that easy. And I hope that you'll find love and all you're dreaming of this Christmas. And I hope that you'll find peace and your mind is at ease this Christmas, this Christmas. Will you watch the children play out upon the street just like you did last year? Will your family gather round? Will you talk about old times? Will you drink a little wine? And it's a wonderful time to make you mine. And no, it's not that easy.
I wish you all a very happy Christmas, and I hope that you have a lovely celebration, that you all get a good rest, that you are going to have a time when you will be together in your families, and that it will be a happy time. And I hope that all my friends, the scholars, and all the teachers will get a good rest before facing back into the new year. So happy Christmas, everybody, and God bless you all.